At breaking news tonight, four people shot, including two children, in Richmond tonight. Good evening. I'm Bill Fitzgerald. It happened around 7:30 on 9 Mile Road. Police confirming two adults and two juveniles were injured and that both juveniles have died. We're told all of the victims were suffering from life-threatening injuries when they were taken to the hospital. We are expecting more information from investigators shortly.